Universiad Igloo is the site of figure skating competition here at Universiad in Granada. Good crowd on hand today to see the long program in the pairs competition.
Ladies and gentlemen.
And we'll start off with Vanessa James and Morgan Cyprès of France. They're skating to Angels and Demons, Requiem for a Dream. You see the death spiral executed very well. This pair are three-time French champions. And they competed at the 2014 Sochi Winter Olympics, where they placed 10th. They've also competed at three world championships. Well-executed lift sequence here by the pair. Now they set up for one throw, and James just can't quite hold the landing there. And she touches down with her hands. Disappointing there for the French duo. James actually competed at the 2010 Vancouver Olympics with then partner Yannick Bonheur, finishing 14th. And a beautiful lift there to finish things off for Vanessa James and Morgan Cyprès of France. You can see a little bit of disappointment from James. Now to Kristina Astakova and Alexei Roganov of Russia. These two have been partners only since June of 2014. It's a little bit of a step out on that landing. And now for their combination spin. Astakova finished 7th at the 2011 World Junior Championships with then-partner Nikita Bochkov, while Roganov won the 2009 silver medal at the World Juniors. He was then partnered with Anastasia Martavsheva. Then on that throw, the hand comes down for Astakova. This will be a bit of a deduction there. Here's a very well-executed lift by the Russian pair. Now for their combination spin. Very creative. For their final lift. They're skating here to the Master and Margarita by Igor Korneliuk. And a great performance by Astakova and Roganov of Russia. But would it be enough to put them in position for gold? Here is Yu Zhaoyu and Jin Yang of China. They're skating to Humility and Love from the Creation soundtrack. There's a fall for you in that first jump. And their combination spin a little bit out of synchronicity there, but they regain it on the second portion of the spin. These two won gold at the 2012 Winter Youth Olympics and have been partners since 2009. And there's a better executed jump for the pair, a bit of a touchdown with the second skate. The These two are the 2014 reigning World Junior Champions and won silver back in 2012. You can see the detail in the execution of these lifts. And they will finish up their performance with this combination spin. And then it will be left up to the judges in terms of who will walk away with gold, silver, and bronze. But a wonderful performance there from Yu and Jin of China. And it will be the Chinese pair that win gold in pairs figure skating at Universiad. You see Roger Roth, the technical chairman for Winter Universiad, presenting the medals. So coming off their World Junior Championship, they now can boast of having gold from the Winter University Games. The silver medals go to Kristina Astakova and Alexei Roganov of Russia, while bronze taken by Vanessa James and Morgan Cyprès of France.
When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.